Hello friends, welcome to LaTeX on Android. And in this session, in this video series, we are learning how to make documents on Android. And in the focus of this session will be how to add images to documents and presentations. One viewer asked me how to include images, and therefore I'm making this video. And
it's very straightforward to add images when you are working on in LaTeX Studio or Tech Studio on Windows operating system, iOS operating system, or any other Ubuntu operating system. But for Android, it becomes difficult because for Android, you have to locate the folder in which your document.tech file is there. Now, on Android, three platforms are there available to make LaTeX document, to edit LaTeX document. One is WorkTeX Free, other is WorkTeX Pro. These are same versions, same apps. But one app is free and other app you have to pay. And Overleaf, this is browser-based editor. Now, I will show you how to locate the document.tech file or folder in which your document.tech file is there. There, in that folder, you have to save image which you want to add in your document. Now, for WorkTeX Free, I will go first for WorkTeX Free to show you how to locate the folder in which your document.tech file is there. Now, for that, I have to go to File Manager. I will open File Manager. And in File Manager, I will search. I will take the file view. And in file view, I will locate for the WorkTeX folder. WorkTeX folder is there. In WorkTeX folder, this is for free version of WorkTeX. It's directly there in the internal storage. When you go open the File Manager, you will look for the WorkTeX folder. Three subfolders are there in the WorkTeX. Open the local and look for the folders with name of your project. When you start working in WorkTeX, you save the project. You give name to your project. That name shall be there. That name will be there to a directory. Suppose I am working in the assignment submission for project. My files, document.tech file will be there in the folder with project name which I have given. And I will save my image here. I will copy paste my image in the folder in which my document.tech file is there, just like the how we work on Windows operating system or other operating systems. Now, I will show you how to locate the folder for WorkTeX Pro. Again, go to File Manager, take the file view. In the file view, you will have Android folder. This is for paid version of WorkTeX. The paid version of WorkTeX is called as WorkTeX Pro. In Android, again, three folder will be there. Go to data. In data, you will have to look for the WorkTeX folder, verbosus.WorkTeX. And it will be, usually, it's a last folder. Click that, verbosus.WorkTeX Pro folder it is. Click the file subfolder. Again, three subfolders are there, just like the WorkTeX free version. Open the local and look for the project name in which you are working and save the file in that folder where your document.tech file is there. Now, I will show you just how to work with Overleaf. Open the browser. In browser, type Overleaf, overleaf.com, and there you will have to log in. I am already logged in the Overleaf. For login, you can click here, this menu, a login menu will be there. Click login and add your login name and password. Your folder will open. And there, locate for the project on which you are working. When you open the project,
this is the daily work antibiotic from Bacillus folder.
This is the folder on which I am working. And there, towards the top left, you will have the up arrow sign, up arrow icon. Click there, up arrow icon, click there. It will ask you for add files. And there, you can drag your file, but it's difficult to drag in Android. Therefore, select from computer and locate the file, location of the file from file menu, and add that file, upload that file. That file will get uploaded and that file name will be there. I will show you by adding one file there. And then we will move to our WorkTeX one. And Here the image files are there. One is screenshot. Okay, I will use this file. Select from your computer. And that file has got added. This is the file. A name of that file is Crowded Flat or something like that. Okay. Now this file is there in my folder, and then I can use the code to include that file in the tech document. And that code will be similar to all three platforms. It's same to WordTech free version, it's same to WordTech pro version, and it's same to Overleaf. Now we will move to how to add file in WordTech. Now for that, I will use WordTech Pro, because WordTech Pro is installed on my system. I will open WordTech. I have opened the WordTech. Now click the local mode. There I will add a project demo image. And I will use one here. Earlier also I have demo image folder project, and I will click this next one and this add button. My project have got created, and demo image one project I have to open. That demo image one project is there. I will use this project, and here to include graphics, when you want to use figures in your document, you have to use package graphics. This is use package graphics. Template is provided and it is commented one. To uncomment that, you have to remove this percent symbol. I have removed this percent symbol, which was in front of this use package code. Use package graphics. This graphics is a package which provides me function to include images. The images in the format PNG and .jpg. Now, first I have to save image in the folder in which my document is there. Therefore, I will look for the image. Now, I will open the file manager, go back to file manager. This is file manager. And here, I have saved an image that is logo of my institute. This is. Now, I will move that or copy that image to the folder of that is image 1 or demo image 1. This is internal storage. Now, I will locate for the Android. This is Android. I'll double click it Android, then data, double click data, double clicked accidentally. When you double click the data, go for the Verbosus WordTech Pro, click that, local. In local, I will look for the demo image 1. This is demo image 1 folder, and I will paste my file here. That is isclogo.png, isc all in uppercase. Now I will go to WordTech document, and here I will add that image, and for image code is just like how we use that is include graphics. Include graphics, spelling shall be correct, then our as usual curly bracket. In curly bracket, name that as ISC logo. Here, file name I will give ISC. These were capital, and logo was in lowercase. ISC logo. No need to give extension, but those files should be either JPG or PNG. Now I will run this code or generate to get the file. Generating PDF, please wait. And according to NetSpeed, my PDF will open. I will open that through a PDF viewer. And that file is there, first page, main heading. And it's a quite big file. I have to adjust size of the file to fit it in page. Quite a big file. Again, I will go to code. And when I go to code, just before the curly bracket, just after that, include graphics command, I will use the square bracket. I will complete the square bracket and will type in between the square bracket, that is width. This is one way. Width is equal to backslash line width. My image width will be equal to line width. page width and other options you can also use for that. And I will generate now to see how the figure was placed. Again, we'll open through browser and figure got placed properly. Okay, line width is there.
I will show you again that instead of line width, you can
have page width also. When you are working in columns, the figure will be fitted to column width using the line width command. Here, when you use page width, figure width will be as per entire page. Generating could not work. I think page width is not working, but we can look for that problem. Line width is satisfactory. Page width, you may not have to use. Missing number treated at zero. That page width
requires some number before it.
Therefore, here I will put 0.7 and then page width. It is 0.7 times page width. And we'll generate that. And we'll see whether the file is generating. Again, it is showing the error. Illegal unit of measures. Some mistake is there, I have to correct that. But you may have the line width also. Later on I will explain that
for page width. But
another command is there where you have to adjust, or you can adjust according to your wish, that is scale. For line width also, page width also, you have the control. But here for scale, image, therefore I want that image to be 0.25 times or 25% of the original size. I will generate that and hope this works. I generally don't use line width and page width. I am very comfortable with scale. That 25% is there, and 25% is quite big.
Therefore I will
use here not 25 but 15%, and we will see. And that number we can adjust as per our requirement. And the file is quite satisfactory size. And we can include the files and we can use another environment to get that caption, just like we do in LaTeX, that is begin figure environment. Begin figure. Figure. In that, at the end, in that with end figure. And this will provide you opportunity to use, because figure is a floating environment. It will float in your page and will be placed wherever it best suits to the document. Here, figure environment provides you facility to have caption that include graphics. Only include graphics doesn't have any caption. And here that caption is my figure. And we will run it and it will have figure number and it will have caption. Caption is there, my figure, and if you use list of figures, then that caption will be there in the list of figures. And just like list of table of contents, list of figure, list of tables, you will have list of figures also. But to get your figure listed in the list of figures, you have to use the figure environment for that. And just like how we do in Windows or other operating systems, you know, on Android also, same code is there for LaTeX. When WebTech or WebTech Pro we are working, that label also we can use for cross referencing. Label fig1 I will give it. Cross referencing is possible in LaTeX using the rep symbol. Okay. I will stop here because this video will become very lengthy. I will stop here. If you have liked this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the like button. If you want notifications of my next videos, press the bell icon and select all from that option. And share this video with your friends, because formatting documents in a very elegant way becomes very easy with LaTeX. And LaTeX is well kept secret, but your friends shall get that facility, to get that tool. Thank you. Thank you very much.